Ooh, you're on a train.
Hello. Hello. Did somebody call for housekeeping?
No!
Oh.
Oh.
He didn't have his ticket.
Until we figured out if she's working with Clyde, leaking troop positions.
It's Murray, man. We can trust her. Besides, we already agreed we're gonna quit and go public with the evidence. What does it matter if we do one last mission? Come on, man. I can really use the cash.
China's gonna have everything for us.
All right, Alice.
About China,
You'll be heading to China. Sibu Mohammed is the terrorist mastermind who orchestrated the capture of the USS Constellation. He's the head of Abu Sayyaf and one of the most wanted men in the world. He's staying at the Jiangmen Hotel in the cliffs overlooking the Lijiang River. He's extremely well guarded, so you won't be able to get close to him. Instead, your instructions are to destroy this bridge as his convoy passes over it in the morning. If Muhammad's bodyguards pursue you, head downriver and radio for extraction once you've lost them. Everything clear?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the hell are you guys doing in South Korea anyway?
Just helping out an old friend.
Hi.
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 Betty Wop.
Sing us one of them ditties.
I was like, what's up, hello?
2009. Lijiang. This game came out in 2008. And when you play this mission, you are playing in the future.
Whoa.
Into the Inception part.
Isn't the end of this game in 2013?
Hey, Alice, what's been going on back home?
No. These are the events that happened in soon. I feel like it's later, but it's gotta be right up. Weird. Okay, we'll figure it out. Oi.
Wow. Okay.
Hey, check it out.
You get knocked out.
I get knocked down.
I get up again.
Hey, never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down.
But I get up again.
Hey, never gonna keep me down.
This ain't a night away. This ain't a night away.
You drink a whiskey drink. You drink a lager drink. You drink a beer drink. You drink a lager drink. It's the long time thing about the best time. Play the songs I'm writing about the web time.
Oh, Donnie boy, I get knocked down.
Like this bridge.
It's a nice bridge. Look at the architecture.
What button did this man that just push?
He slammed his fist into something.
He's like, I do not approve of these SUVs. Pass.
Okay. Okay.
Ready to go.
Okay.
Mission accomplished. Now let's get the hell out of here.
The bridge fall in predetermined chunks.
Ow. Ow.
Alright, go.
Ow. No.
Hop,
Alright. Run again.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Oh, you can come shoot. You can wear a mask. Oh, okay. I might actually get down right here.
Oh, wait,
you did nothing. You just like bumped into him.
Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Watch your mouth.
You could have said that.
What is he doing? Like, do you see this?
Oh god. Oh god. Last resort. Throwing a grenade.
I just meleeed the heck out of him. Careful. Careful. Careful.
Chat to the lady and he's like, oh no. Oh no. Oh no, boy.
Shit. We're sending you back to field medicine class after this.
Oh, it never gets old. Just kidding, it gets old very fast. I wonder how they even spotted us in the first place. It's not like we had this insane hovercraft down here that's got a fucking turret on it.
Look at my back. That's probably how they spotted us.
Yeah.
The giant ass stinger that's gold plated.
He's like, what the hell is that telescope?
What the hell is that telescope?
Well, actually, we killed a lot of people.
Wow, it's a huge bounty. This must be some kind of
oh my gosh.
Let me look into it. Over now.
Driving this is so much easier now.
Uh-oh. Shit's getting real. They're blaming it all on us. We're gonna be fugitives.
Behind us.
We are Harrison Ford right now.
Ow.
Fugitives.
Oh.
They have the exact same hovercraft model as we do.
Danny boy.
I get shot with a rocket. But I get up again. Because I'm wearing 21 layers of armor. I get shot with a rocket. But I get up again. Never gonna keep me down.
Oh, propane.
Hank Hill lives over there.
You need to kill him.
Propane.
Oh, people in front of us.
What are you worried about?
I'm making this as difficult for you as possible.
It seems like it. I'm like, where the fuck is everyone at? Propane.
Oh, in front of us.
Propane.
Oh yeah, we do. We do. We Bridge. Land right up here.
Get up. This is the best part of...
Oh, goodness.
We have a missile coming in. Incoming. Turn. Serpentine. Serpentine!
Oh gosh, do we have to kill these guys?
No. They're just shooting missiles at us. Okay, we're good. I totally didn't know if you saw that or not, but it was heading straight at us.
I did not until you pointed it out, and then I looked up at your screen and realized.
Okay.
Park right here?
Parks and Rec.
Vehicle. Okay.
Oh. Okay. What? Oh. Got a redox, son. There we go. Let it take you.
Yeah.
All right. Let's go in there. Do some business. Show them the business.
Show them the money.
Show them the business.
We might. Ooh. This part's really tough.
Head up top and open the floodgate. Then drive the hovercraft inside the chamber. Once the floodgate is
closed, carpe diem. Oh my goodness. Take down the first Chinook helicopter, 10,000. Watch out. I apparently got downed by the grenade and overkill. No biggie.
Careful. One second.
I can't move. I have no eyes.
One second. Heard.
Wild bears. Think about all the wild bears in the Amazon going cue-cue-ca-choo-cue-cue-ca-choo.
Alright. Sweet.
Mother cue-ca-choo. Okay, you got it. There, you're good here.
Oh, there's someone in front of us.
Oh,
hopefully he doesn't shoot us again.
Easy.
You push forward, I'm gonna find the server. Oh, there he is. Oh, there's a guy. What are you doing hanging out over there? Oh, no! No, you can't stand here.
Alright, I'm on my way.
There's a guy with a one of those armored guys just chilling back there, like waiting for him to get his. Ooh, sniper's down.
Nice job.
That's what I do.
Try to kill you right here.
I do nice jobs. But I get up again.
Damn it. One more time.
Me down, dude.
Oh, baby. Hot shots. Told you, hot shots. Moving around. Moving up and around.
I wonder what this armored guy's favorite song is. I get knocked down. And I get up again. Alright. I'm gonna keep pushing forward and I'll provide for you.
Suppressive fire.
Suppressive fear.
Sure. I can't find any of the other. Oops. Bogeys. Oh, I see
the
armored guy.
The bridge. They're okay. All across the bridge.
Alright, across. Just be careful. I'm good.
Okay, yeah. Right, push. I have all's the attention.
Alright. Just be careful. I can get up behind this guy.
Oh, goodness. Just get him.
I'm reloading.
Hurry, hit him. Hit him with your best shot. Now come get me.
Terrible. Oh, God. There's someone hitting me.
Oh, if you get shot twice. Oh, he's right there. See him?
I did not see. Now I do.
I was literally pointing with my finger. My finger of all things. Pointed with it. Alright, I'm about to die.
Oh. Oh,
W.
Maybe he just won't shoot me. Oh, that son of a bitch.
He's a sniper, so you're probably good. Barrel.
Disperse. This bitch.
I know, right? She's like, give me 1 second. Do you know what a 9mm round looks like?
He's gonna be to your left as soon as you turn the corner. Called up. Good job.
You know what he's doing.
Alright.
Okay, go over there.
Hit that. Yep.
Hit that one. And then it'll open up this one, I believe. Climb ladder. I think we need
propane.
To
we gotta shoot the propane tanks.
Are you sure? I think that's just a thing. Then we have to go down here.
Did it open the door?
No.
Don't we have to open the
There's
door?
There's a ladder here. Go down ladder. Do your job. Go down the ladder. Okay, the ladder one is non-existent now. I'll try.
Try shooting that propane.
I tried to do what I did.
Alright.
No! Alright. Oh, there it is. It's right there.
I have spotted our.
Alright, get it
our destination.
Oh, get your rocket launcher out because a helicopter comes down.
I remember.
Okay. Yeah. How it goes. Interesting.
My butt hurts. Not because we
okay. Inside the locked chamber. Hurry. Alright, you stay here. Stay up top.
Oh,
I go get the hovercraft. You gotta stay up top. And look out for helicopters. Helicopters. La Kuka chopter. La Kuka chopter. Ay. That song sounds offensive. It sounds offensive. If taken in the right context. Woo, look at me on this hoverboat. I do as I do. I do whoop. There we go. Docking procedures activated.
Alright.
Look for helicopters in the skew. Right there.
Yeah, on the control panel.
I am on a ladder, sir. Keep your
and
voice
I just
down.
Moonwalk the
Watch the water vomit out of this vent.
Water
watch
those.
Watch it.
Jake, I have one question for you.
And what is
water
that?
Those. You know, the vine. Hey, officer.
You're supposed to be looking for a helicopter. You had one job and you're not doing it right now.
I don't see it.
Are you for real? We are losing money because you will not shoot that giant helicopter. Get it! What? It needs two shots. It is a big helicopter. If that gets away, that's all on you.
Just I got it.
Just know that.
I got it.
Good. 10K.
I'm done.
Good. You deserved it. You deserved
I'm
it.
I'm not surprised you didn't know what one of those are.
Where are those people? I mean, vines for losers?
Just kidding. Salem, help. Just kidding. Huh. I feel like every time I'm down, I feel like I'm in timeout.
You are. You are. That is indeed exactly what's going on.
You know what it looks like? It looks like I'm T-bowing.
You really? That? Maybe he just really loves video games and he was representing Salem and Rios. Think about it.
Maybe. Could be.
Maybe Tom Brady's a big video game activist. Straight up. Word to your mothers. Word to your mothers.
Hey, Tice, there we go.
All right. Ellie, we just got set up to get Kill,
why are you asking me this shit right now?
Kill
a
son.
Lot of people say it's the RZA, but I kinda like Ghostface Killah. And so, actually, I don't think I ever heard the You Got album. Did you hear that?
Will you shut up with this stupid
Where is
bullshit
that? Let me think. Helicopter coming in. From. Oh my goodness, I'm getting shot by so many pistols and guns. Do you shut the hell up,
my foot up your ass. I was looking for the helicopter. Uh oh. There's people everywhere.
I am about to die. Straight up. Okay, great. Okay. You see my abdomen shuffle?
I did not.
It was like... Tell your partner to regroup to use a riot shield effectively. That is for single player tips, son. No. This is why this part is so tough.
Okay, guys, here's how
okay
the
Chase.
Head up top and open the floor.
Ready for round two.
There's a guy up there that's gonna be a really. This is just a bad situation. Alright. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Barrel. Oh god.
We get from the beginning!
God fucking damn.
From the beginning. Maybe. Oh!
GG.
Name's Jack. Jack the horse. Oh, Jack the horse. Don't act like you don't know. Gun! Do your duty. Wound people.
There we go.
With your bollocks. Bollocks.
Alright, no more enemies.
Bollocks.
Time to get down.
Which means we have like one more enemy because we're gonna go around the corner.
Naturally.
Die. Yeah, naturally. Of course. Do you know what else is naturally?
Childbirth.
Natural selection, but yeah, that as well. Close second. Ooh, ammo. Primary.
I have the gun this time.
Yeah. I don't think. I think that's the end of the mission, actually.
I believe so, too.
Good job.
Thanks.
Did you just make a mess?
No.
Oh, it's not the end of the mission.
Typical SSC. Fucking cheap bastards. Hey, Alice, listen. I think Dalton and Stockwell set us up.
Stockwell, maybe, but Dalton? He loves you guys.
When we were on the aircraft carrier, we found out that
my head.
We think it's a plot to make the army look bad so SSC gets more jobs. Over.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
We weren't sure we could trust
oh.
you.
You didn't know if you could trust me after all we
Fuck
through?
You.
Fuck you.
Nice one,
Called
bro.
It. Nice one, bro. No. I had to dock on the left side. It wouldn't let me dock on the right side. Yeah, if you could have that tax return done by Thursday, that would be great.
Here's that red stapler. I've been looking for
Oh, there's my red stapler. You don't take my red stapler. It's my red stapler. Yeah, about that.
Oh, let me help you up. Fudge nuggets.
And naturally, there are people for me to shoot.
And they just ran at you.
Tice, come on, I'll help you up.
Don't worry, I'm aggro. Don't touch my hand, it's fire.
But the ground's lava.
My god.
Alice, how do we get out of here? Over.
You guys hear that? My new mixtape. It's fire. Okay.
You hear about the guy who, who's from,
the McDonald's
worker?
Yeah.
Put his mixtape in kids' Happy Meals? Oh my gosh.
That was fake.
Was it really?
Yeah. Did you not read the article?
Not all the way.
The art, it's so fake. It is so funny. Like, the people, like, one of the parents said, that the article, I mean, God, I can't remember exactly what it said. It was like, I felt that the mixtape was not fresh, and it was literally making the rest of the food so cold or something stupid. It was like so funny. Like, I don't remember the exact words, but it was just so hilarious.
This guy, this really badass turned around with a rocket launcher and shot me.
I shot you a bit.
Yeah, I'm almost dead. There's two guys around that corner.
Ooh, okay, good.
Can you get up there?
I literally, wait.
You are a bit late. Alright, now you're teabagging me.
Just hanging out. With the boys.
Alice,
the boys!
Oh my god.
Okay, run in the building, run in the building.
Okay. I had no health. Turned around. Pop him a couple times. Wasn't enough.
He's trying to pop some tags.
Alice, how do we get out of here?
You're obviously not as popping as many tags as he is. Down the stairs across the street. Alright, I need primary. Yeah, well. Did you just get down?
I don't know.
So we continue. Oh, you're up.
Oh.
Get him, skid him.
Got him.
Alright, get ready. They're dropping right on top of you, boy.
Yep, I am moving. Moving.
Oh, and I just fell.
That is unfortunate.
Sounds like quite a predicament. If I were you, I would get on this side because you're gonna have a lot of people around you. I'm shooting a propane thing.
Alright. Moving them. Okay, they are on the other side of the building.
They're all surrounded. I would just find a building and hold up. Hold up.
Come on, Tice, this ain't all about you.
Alright, found a building. I am inside. Going inside. Moving to the building over here.
Oop, watch out, watch out, watch out. There's so many people over there, bro. Shoot all of those guys.
Alright.
I'll come to you if you shoot them.
If you build it, they will come.
Oh my gosh.
They're all pouring at you right now.
I see right now. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I
got most of them. I'm
Don't
about
die! Dead. Don't die on me, damn it!
I died on you. But not helicopter. Yeah, helicopter. When in doubt, helicopter.
I told you everything's helicopter. Nope, I'm dead.
Oh my gosh.
Shit. How far back do we have to go?
Pretty far back.
Oh, say something. I'm giving up on you. Maybe
Alice,
it'll.
How do we get out of here? Over.
Fuck.
Christ. Okay.
Sorry. Get that shoe. There's two of them. Do you see him?
Yeah.
All right, you want to hold up right there?
Yeah.
Keep it down. Oh God, nope. There's more guys to our left still. Damn. They're rolling straight in that shit. All right, get me to the corner. Safe corner.
Moving.
Rocket. Welcome to the beginning of the level. Again.
Alice,
I could eat this chocolate bar.
Got him.
Oh, now we have to face a heavy.
You won't believe this, but the explosion tore a hole through the wall. There's some kind of mineral processing facility.
You won't believe this, the explosion made a hole in the wall. You won't believe this. I have a degree in physics.
There are still people behind me.
Yep. Because they're coming from the wall.
Alright, you son of a bitch.
Okay, that was rough. But I think we're at the end of the rope now.
Where'd he go?
Is he hyper? He's right there.
Oh, did you get him? One of them almost has no health.
Yep. This guy right here. There you go. Okay.
Whew.
Let me get this rope. Okay, we all good. Four special, that means four sneaker reamer. Sneaker reefer reamer. That was something else. No Biggie Smalls. Shut your face. I don't give a fuck about you. You runt. Can you throw an ice cube at me, bro? Get it. Gross. You're gonna reach your hand back in for another ice cube and you're gonna get that one. Open it.
What?
You're gonna. Okay, never mind. Literally. Oh, goodness. You want to get anything?
China's so difficult. No, you go first.
Fuck China. I'm already going first. Boy! I'm all good. I'm just changing my secondary. Whoop.
Whoop.
Preemptive strike on the B button. GD.
Let me see that there booklet.
We still have two more missions. After this.
What do we have? I thought all we had was Miami.
You want to walk?
Welcome to Miami.
Just kidding, we just have Miami.
None.
Rocket launcher. Just kidding. Ooh, don't walk in front of my face.
The second building in the processing facility. A conveyor belt will take you across the chasm to a third structure,
sure it.
Which is right above the tracks. Over.
Hold it. Dreidel. I mean,
there's a grenade right behind me. I'm probably. Oh. Or not. Okay, oh. I'm good. Keep the aggro. Fuck.
And I don't even have a shot on him. Oh, we're good here. Here, give me.
Alright. You say so.
Hey, there's a grenade.
Jesus Christ.
I'm 100% sure. Wanna
went
know up. Something though?
What?
Now you get your mid mission.
Shopping.
Did you ever notice the loading symbol of both of their faces on a coin?
Mm-hmm.
Never really thought about it. I was so entranced with all those fucking tips. Cut it out. You spent all your money and I got 209k. Okay. Oh, you got it.
Yep, sure did.
That's right. Teaching
oh, wow. Would you look at this? I honestly thought it was a shotgun, but this works just as well.
Use the cargo train for extraction. Oh, I thought you got the. For some reason, I thought you got him.
So did I.
You gonna come get me?
Give me a second.
One primary ammo. Don't you just love it when? Oh, reloading for no apparent reason.
Oh, look at this guy right in front of us.
What guy? Yeah, new guy on the turret. I just heard a European agent. Wee doo wee doo wee
Killing machine.
You're all dead.
Weedoo. Ogreness. For some reason, I don't know. I was not ready to fight. And I'll keep shooting. Even though I'm not hitting anyone. And I'm getting shot quite a bit. From that guy right there.
Yep. Beetle.
Show me a face. Don't shoot me. Show me a face. Take me behind the truck.
There's a guy. There's a guy behind the balcony.
Nade. You're walking straight into the nade.
Yep. There's a guy in the balcony beside the truck.
Fuck him. Nice.
Shit. We're sending you back to field medicine class after this.
Now this is where you go down.
Getting all those one ammo primary weapons. Oh my gosh.
I'm getting
on top of it.
Salem, help.
You've been dead.
No. Because I had two guys shooting me from both sides, and then that guy shows up and then that guy shows up.
Oh, yep.
Oh, that broke. Oh, that broke.
I couldn't see.
What are you doing? Stop. If you win.
Granadar.
Bring it here.
Ooh. That's got a grenade.
Ooh.
Give me one moment. Got him.
Okay. Hold up.
Nope.
Okay, it's the next level up. Remember, this is... Yeah. For the next level up. Just remember, there's the thingies.
Snap jump, Salem.
Cool. And there's gonna be two guys who are gonna come around the corner so I can shoot. One. See, that's where every step jump is.
Goes.
So casual about it.
Every time.
Every time. I cry every time.
Watch this.
What are you trying to show me? Okay.
Oh, there's a guy to our left.
That is the opposite of a left.
Right.
Correct.
I'm only human! I want you to do me a favor. Don't worry about it. You'll be fine.
Make sure I don't die.
I'm about to die, though.
About to die! I wanna know what dying is! Just kidding. Just the head primarily?
It was mainly the head, yeah. Why am I not
okay.
And you sat on my face.
I did. It was incredible. It was mutually beneficial.
That's it.
And then we have to go up the stairs. Face front, you know he's right here. Maybe.
Gotta get him.
Stop. Okay, it's not letting me join you.
Like, try to get to cover. Oh god.
There
you go. We gotta do our right.
Snap axe and tattoos. Wait for his head bob. Snap axe and tattoos. Okay.
Okay, we're gonna move forward. Just hit him when we get up there. Yeah.
Hey, Corporal, die.
We did it! That's the end of China. No!
Rocket launcher! I need you, Doe.
So heavy.
So heavy. Doe, show me.
Came straight from Dalton. He must be the one that set you up.
Yeah, I'm sure the bugs are on it also. Even your conspiracy theories.
Let me see what else I can find. Over and out.
Oh, that rocket.
That rocket, no. That rocket, no. Rocket, no.
Ooh, everything.
You need to switch up your weapon set, probably.
Yep.
Bye bye.
There's no munition shopping here, though.
Yeah. Oh no!
Shoot him. There's a guy behind me. It's unfortunate. To the most extent.
Fucking thing. All up in my stees. That was something. That was something. Twas.
Alright.
Disby. Bitch. Ooh. Ooh, Nelly.
Didn't mean to feign death. I meant to grab you and heal you.
Fucking, I hate when games have that action button as so many important things. Oh, Nelly! Oh, Nelly! Barrel, get him!
I have no ammo.
Oh god.
There we go. Yep, they are dropping in right on top of us.
One more guy here.
Game over!
This is insane! These guys just don't quit!
Here this one. Up the stairs. Oh, just getting right here. Rocket launcher.
Fucking China.
Rocket launcher. Everyone we open in China just like, rocket launcher.
Spoilers.
Rocket launcher. Oh, I bet back to back's pretty dope with that. Since you have like limited ammo.
Yeah, it'd be nice if like they weren't all up close.
True.
What I keep encountering, and like I said, better aim. I'm getting hit from somewhere. Naturally.
GDGD. Oh lord. Oh no. Don't miss out myself. No way, no way. Ask me how I'm living, though. I say, right. Man, okay.
How are you living, though?
I'm man, okay. We want to make a track. Give me 808. No way, no way. No way, no way. No way, no way. No way, no way. What? No way, no way. No way, no way. No way, no way. No way, no way.
Alright.
You're getting so much damage. Shoot the ground. Reach for the sky. Buffalo soda. Barrel. In here. In here. Okay. Oh, we got one more. Don't die, don't die, don't die.
There's two more. One to my left, too.
Ball sacks.
Ball sacks.
Oh, they're up to last.
Oh, they're due host.
Oh, no. slowly but surely, this man come out around the corner. The slow motion is impeccably slow. This guy doesn't know how to build a rocket launcher, but he's gonna fire it in his face. He asked me how to live him though. I said, man, okay. No way, no way. No way, no way. No way, no way. No way, no way.
Wow.
No way, no way.
The bell rang though.
I know, I don't get it. Yeah, that was you running up the stairs, it turned out to be someone else.
Oh, so you were trying to kill me?
Yeah.
Fucking fuck with the shotgun. No?
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, where's this crap top? Oh, there he is. You got the rocket? Grenades? Anything? Up top?
Oh, I have rockets, but I don't know if I have enough time or be able to see him because I'm getting shot by everybody. And I can't shoot through the metal.
Hey.
Okay, I just fell down the stairs. And now that we know the helicopter's gonna come in, I'm gonna go to the other side. I'm gonna take my rocket launcher and take it out. If we can clear the area quick enough. Yeah, we're getting hit from all sides.
You're moving me to a working place. Ooh, Nelly, you're gonna have to get me. Right now! No. Alright, I just posed up here for a sec.
Oh,
I can't see. I have no way of getting him back up. Back up a little bit. Now. Hit that shit. Turn around and run. Turn around and run. 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 Watch out for the bomb. The bomb.
Run. I didn't hear it.
I didn't hear it either. I just saw it.
Oh god!
Don't worry, I'll headbutt everything.
There's someone shooting from behind me.
There, you work on that. Okay, we're good.
I didn't even hear what he said.
Use your select.
And if this privatization bill goes through, we'd be out of a job.
Yeah. But we'd never get set up to die by RCO.
Turn to me. Hurry. Come on.
I can't believe Dalton did this shit.
You know what they say, man? Power corrupts.
We can't I'll let you do it.
We gotta expose
him. No.
Oh,
Christ,
you do it. When did you turn into such a you have to get on the other side of it. This is real life. Oh. Hurry.
We gotta get out of this and save our own ass. That's it. We're not bringing anyone.
It's empty. What the fuck was that?
We have to use
we have to go back in there and send the rocks through it. Oh, God. Getting chased by a couple guys, by the way. I'm making it epic as possible. What the fuck?
We did the thing, didn't we?
Yeah. Check the cargo lift.
No rocks.
Are they just not there yet? Like they have to kill everyone? There's people. I told you I was being chased by people. Silly Willy.
There's a rock right there.
What's that supposed to mean? Alright guys, we found the rock. Hold up. This is an awkward situation.
That it is.
No rocks are being loaded onto this thingy, Boober. Oh, I do think we're supposed to lift up that rock, by the way. Because, okay, check it.
Checking it.
Hit this button. Yeah, do you see the crane? I think the crane has to pick up some of the tiny rocks to figure out how these tiny rocks work. Hit me with your best shot!
What the fuck are we gonna do now?
Head back to Miami. We gotta rescue Murray.
Okay, let's do it.
Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
Miami.
That Will Smith song.
Okay, so...
We at SSC are doing everything in our power to find whoever is responsible for this tragic incident and bring them to justice.
We owe you one, man.
Just take care of my pilot. And bring my plane back in one piece.
One piece is...
We'll land at Marathon Airport and head straight for SSC Island. My guess is Dalton's gonna be up on the executive floors. We need to keep him from reaching the helipad on the roof.
I just hope that hurricane doesn't hit.
When we come back, they're saying this could be bigger than Katrina. Hurricane? A Category 5 hurricane headed straight for South Florida.
Still no response. No, sir. Not since they refueled in Mexico.
Scramble two of our birds and keep them out of the path of that storm.
Unidentified aircraft. Change course to 0790. We'll escort you to landing. Do you copy?
You guys had one fucking job.
You're ready.
They killed the pilot.
Hands over your head. Alpha Starling. It looks like Shrek right there.
No response. It looks like the pilot's dead. Do you copy?
We don't want another 9/11.
Bring it down over the ocean. Copy that, Homestead. Over.
You know, you two really piss me off. I swear to God, if Dalton didn't have such a hard-on for the both of you, I'd have killed you a long time ago.
So what gave him the smiley? It never explains that in the game.
Yeah, I know. I think this is the first time. Well, no, you do see it earlier when they introduce him.
What's the status?
Starboard engine's out, sir, but I'm seeing what looks like gunfire in the passenger cabin. Please advise.
What's their heading?
Still on course for downtown Miami, if they make it through the hurricane.
We gotta get out of here. Take them down and get the hell out of there.
He didn't just shit.
He didn't just shit. What an idiot. What an idiot.
Alright, she's going down. Let's go. Roger that.
Let's get out of here. Open, damn it. Open.
Thanks, bro.
Go!
Oh, the lever!
Kill shots, those were kill shots.
Boom.
That's the dynamite.
So what was the two questions that you... What was the two requests that you had?
He just said, keep my pilot safe. The pilot's dead.
Bring my plane back in one piece.
So we just jump.
The pilot's dead. And the plane is in pieces.
The pilot's dad.
What?
your back, son. I don't like you. I don't like you looking at me like that.
No, don't.
I'm sorry. Don't shoot me. I didn't mean it.